Welcome to qualifying in the Republic of Azerbaijan. The teams are making their last-minute adjustments before the lights go green, and the fight for pole position can get underway. I want to talk briefly about the strategy in these qualifying sessions. Anthony Davidson, how can a driver adjust their approach to gain those critical extra tenths of a second?
Well, qualifying isn't about adjusting your approach necessarily. It's more about trying to repeat a low fuel run that you've practiced prior to this session. You're looking for perfection on the lap, and that's hard to achieve if you're trying something new. There are some variables that can stand in your way, however. Track position or unexpected yellow flags, for example. Coupled with ever-changing track conditions, it's important to be out there at the right moment. But as a driver, you have to try and ignore these distractions and just keep your mind focused on that one perfect lap.
Fantastic. That was the fastest lap. fastest lap? Good job. The fastest lap so far. Well done.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid.
Lucky,
Leclerc, and Lewis Hamilton. With qualifying wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race.